Well, Craig, we set off for League 2 season at a 100% win ratio.
Aye, he was good. I think we deserved it. We could have probably scored a few more, to be fair. Took a couple of chances in the first half, and then at half time, maybe a few more up. With the backs to the wall, a wee bit at the start of the second half, and then we got the second goal, and then for the army, more comfortable.
And talking about the second goal, what do you make it? It was you that managed to get it?
Aye. Good to get off to a good start scoring, first goal for the club. It's a great ball for Tappy. I didn't have to do much, to be honest. It's right on the money, right on the head. So just I direct it. So.
And we were unfortunate to lose the goal in the dying minutes of the game, but we did overall limit all the Novos to very, very few chances.
Yeah, aye. We didn't have many chances, you're right. I think we defended well as a group from the front, the entire team. It's disappointing losing the goal. Obviously, what I got the road with a clean sheet, but. Still a win at the end of the day, that's not supporting me.
It must make it easy with playing alongside Andy Renault.
Aye, big Andy's great, yeah. We're starting to form a partnership, playing weekend we keep together, so it's only going to get better as time goes on.
Big, cheers.
Good luck. Cheers, thanks, Liz.